God or man, within 30 days, Savior, Lead, O King, shall be cast into the den of lions?
The king answered and said,
The thing is true, according to law of the Medes and Persians, alter it not.
Then answered they and said before the king, That Daniel which though the children of the captivity of Judah regarded not thee, O king, nor the decree that thou hast signed, but make it this petition 3 times a day. Then the king, when he heard these words, was sore displeased with himself, and set his heart on Daniel to deliver him. And he labored till the going down of the sun to deliver him. Then these men assembled unto the king, and said unto the king, Know, O king, that the law of the Medes and Persians is, that no decree nor statute which the king establishes may be changed. Then the king commanded, and they brought Daniel and cast him into the den of lions. Then the king spake and said unto Daniel,
Thy God now serves continually. He will deliver thee.
Then a stone was brought and laid upon the mouth of the den, and the king sealed it with his own signet, and with the signet of his lords, that the purpose might not be changed concerning Daniel. Then the king went to his palace and passed the night fasting. Neither were instruments of music brought before him, and his sleep went from him. Then the king arose very early in the morning, and went in haste unto the den of lions. And when he came to the den, he cried with a lamentable voice unto Daniel. And the king spake and said unto Daniel,
O Daniel, servant of the living God, is thy God now service continually able to deliver thee from the lions?
Then said Daniel unto the king,
O king, live forever. My God hath sent his angel and hath shut the lions' mouth, that they have not heard him. Forasmuch as before him innocency was found in me, and also before thee, O king, have I done no hurt.
Then was the king exceeding glad of him, and commanded that they should take Daniel up